So it costs us about 100 pounds, but they can get a lot bigger than that. Generally around here, that's the size you're going to see. But once you start getting up into Canada and Alaska, they can reach sizes of up to 300 pounds.
Oh, wow.
That's big.
So three times the size of the little Costa here.
All cats.
So there's actually 40 names for this kind of cat. No other animal has more names than the mountain lion. That's because they range all the way from South America up into Canada. So they cover a lot of different cultures along the way. Most of those people have given them their own names. Also due to the fact that they can look very different depending on where they are from.
They are also called cougars, I think.
Yeah, that's one of the names.
So there's 4 billion animals in cages.
Aww.
I'm not sure. Probably more than that, honestly.
Look how pretty. Is this a boy or a girl?
This is a girl.
Oh, she's so pretty.
Come here, sweetheart. There we go.
Oh, I've never
wanted
Wait,
did her name?
Yeah, her name's Casa.
Oh, that means house.
She could eat me and I still want it better.
Yeah, I know.
The reason that these so animals cute. Are in cages is because these animals are going extinct. So the best way to educate people about them is to have parks dedicated to them so people will care about them.
Cougars are going extinct?
All the big cats are threatened. That means that their numbers are dropping to the point where they may eventually become endangered and then become extinct.
Okay.
So it's kind of a multi-tiered cake there.
Oh, she's pretty.
Wow.
So we have them here so we can better educate people on them, and just in case they do go extinct in the wild, we will have sustainable populations in captivity so that maybe there will be hope to put them back somewhere. And that may happen for a good amount of cats. For instance, the Amur leopard over there.
Mm-hmm.
There's only 200 in the entire world. They're the rarest cat on Earth.
That is very low considering the human population. Oh, 7 billion.
Exactly. That is much tinier. So, considering there's only 200 of those, only about 20 of those 200 actually live in the wild. So, any hopes of bringing them back is going to fall on the captive population.